We would like to thank the JQSA for their generosity in donating our new line head this year. In tradition, a brand new line needs to be awakened before their first performance. This involves dotting paint on the line as a symbol of life-giving. First, we dot the mirror shield in the middle of the lion's head so it can ward off evil spirits. We then dot the eyes so the lion can see. We dot the nose so the lion can smell. We dot the mouth so the lion can eat. The ear so the lion can hear the drum. And finally, we dot the body so the lion can dance and move. After the lion is awakened, a red ribbon is tied on the lion's horn as a symbol of courage and honor.
Ms. Chin, who does the show every year, for the past several years, has done a wonderful job, 12 years. We just want to thank her. This will be her last year, you doing the show. Can we have a big round of applause?
Thank you.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Perform a flag ceremony. Girl and Boy Scouts perform flag ceremonies to honor our country and to show respect to our flag. Please stand and join us in our Girl Scout flag ceremony. Girl Scouts, attention. Color Guards, advance. Color Guards, post the colors. Color Guards, on your flag. Please join us in saying the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Color Guards, dismissed.
Welcome everyone and Happy New Year. I wish everyone health and prosperity. Welcome to our Quincy School parents and families and to our honored guests. Today, we are very excited to have Susan Chen's family with us. We had a short ceremony for her to thank her for all of her hard work in organizing our Lunar New Year celebration every year. And this may be her last year, so thank you for all that you do. We have our Honorable Mayor Walsh that is here joining us today. I'm very honored to have our Superintendent Laura Brill here today. She helped with our dotting ceremony to await our lion head. We have our city councilors. We have Ed Flynn, who covers our district. Michelle Wu, Anissa George. We have many Boston Public School leaders in our building today from different departments, so thank you for being here, as well as many community partners. And we have Tufts Medical Center here. We have Mike Epstein, CEO. Thank you for joining us and welcome to the Quincy School. And he is joined here today with Sherry Dong, who is our Health Coordinator Director at the Tufts Medical Center. And I can't go without thanking my mentors and the former principals of the Quincy Elementary School. We have Bak Han Wong and Dr. Su Do Min. So this year is the year of the pig, and in the Chinese culture, the pig has a beautiful personality and is blessed with good fortune. These are very important qualities to have and match very well with our fire values. We have focus, integrity, respect, and empathy. May we all have all of these good fortunes and values during the year of the pig. I wish all of you a happy, prosperous year, and I also wish our students academic success and good health. 祝大家幸福快乐，恭祝我哋嘅学生学业进步，身体健康。 Thank you.
How's everybody doing today? This is one of my favorite events of the year, coming here to this school to see all of you. Everyone is so happy. Everyone happy today? Okay, so I have a couple things that I'm gonna say that I wanna see how I do, okay? So I wanna get the reaction. Sun Nephi Luck. Not good, we're good? All right. Gun Hai Fat Choi. Better? I'm gonna have to come here and learn with you guys. And I wanna thank your principal. I wanna thank your teachers. How about a round of applause for all your teachers? Your amazing teachers here. How about all your parents and guardians and everyone who were here today? In the community of Chinatown, thank you, community of Chinatown. To all the elected leaders and officials, thank you very much for what you do every day. To Laura Perel, thank you for leading our district. I just want to come by and wish everyone a very happy new year. And what I love about this day is the performances. So I'm going to not talk long, unless you want me to give a long speech. You want me to give a long speech? Like an hour and a half? No? The older kids want me to give a speech because they want me to keep them out of class. So I'm done talking. All right, thank you. Happy New Year.
Superintendent Laura Perel.
Good morning, everyone. I am so thrilled to be here. Happy New Year for starters. Everyone has talked about this event. I am honored to be with all of you today to see the performances, to see the way that you weave art and culture and community into your celebration of the new year. I can't wait to see the performances. I want to give a special thank you, of course, to your Principal Suhu, but especially to all the teachers and staff who I know have worked so hard with all of you as they do every day, but especially to get ready for this celebration. Absolutely. So on my way here, I learned that I'm born in the year of the wood snake. So not the year of the pig, but a very happy new year and much health and prosperity to everyone here. And thank you especially to the students who make this school community what it is, and to the parents and families and partners who support them. I can't think of a better place to be on a cold and dreary day than welcoming in the new year with all of you. Happy New Year.
City Councilor Eklund.
Thank you, Principal Suhu. I just want to say thank you. I'm honored to be here with everybody, with the mayor, with the superintendent, and especially with the teachers and the students that work so hard every day, providing a great education. My son was a student here, and he received an excellent education at the Josiah Quincy School. I'm so proud of the teachers. I'm so proud of our special needs teachers and our students as well. Myself and Councilor Wu had the opportunity to welcome the Josiah Quincy Orchestra at City Hall last month, and they did an excellent job. Again, I just wanted to wish everybody a happy and healthy new year, and in the year of the pig, Gung Hei Fat Choi. Thank you.
at-large City Councilor Michelle Wu.
各位学生，各位老师，各位来宾，大家新年快乐，恭喜发财，身体健康。 I am so proud of you all for all the hard work that you put in. How many of you all worked really, really hard to practice the performances that you're going to do today? You are doing such a good job already. We can't wait. This is all of our favorite celebration. So thank you so much for all you do. Thank you for keeping Lunar New Year so strong and so special in Boston.
And the show begins again of Miss G's Grade 5 Club doing the fan dance, the ribbon fan dance. Nicely done, ladies. Nicely done. Ms. G, as always, wonderful job. We do have one more dignitary, City Councilor Nisa George.
Thank you very much. I'm just so excited to be here. That was such a beautiful performance, and I look forward to some really great performances coming up the rest of this morning. So happy to have this celebration with all of you. And I also think at the end of today that your teachers should give you no homework because you're doing such a great job. Sound good? I think I've caused enough trouble. Thank you so much for including me, and Happy New Year.
Thank you. Double homework. Okay, next up, we have a song, I Love My Family, Happy New Year. K-1, Ms. Hogan, Ms. Boy White, Mr. Z, and grade one, Ms. Chan and Ms. Lowe.
Thank you. have all these lovely people here, and I think we should sing the school song. But I don't remember how it goes. How does it start? Who can tell me? How does it start, Cassidy? Who can help? Right, what's it start with?
We.
Ready? On three. One, two, three.
We are dragons. Just like the dragon.
How about the chant? You can hear me raise your hand? You can hear me touch your head? You can hear me touch your nose? How about the chant? What's the chant? Are you fired up? Are you fired up? Are you fired up? Fired up, fired up, fired up, fired up. Can you hear me touch your head? Can you hear me touch your nose? Can you hear me touch your ear? Everything, okay, next up is the martial arts exercise, 1,000 character poem, K1 Miss A Wong. Grade 1, Miss Lee, Miss Chow, and Miss Camerata.
Yeah.
Brianna. Nicely done. Next up, we have the dance at the red envelope. Ms. Jeeves, grade 3, Ms. Louie, Ms. O'Brien, Ms. Tam, and Ms. Young. Nice job, everyone. Nice job. Next up, we have another from Ms. G, her fifth grade dance club. It is the Young Men Bamboo Dance.
Thank you.
That was wonderful.
And they all still have their feet.
I would.
Next up, Winter Jasmine. It's a dance from K2 Miss Yang, Miss Lee, and K2 Miss Yi.
Thank you.
Nicely done, nicely done. Next up, the 12 zodiac animals bring to Miss Zito and Miss Ng.
Bye-bye.
That was great, guys. Nicely done, nicely done. I'd like to thank the students at the school. You can hear me, raise your hand. Can you hear me touch your head? Can you hear me lift your leg? No. Can you hear me touch your chin? Can you hear me touch your ear? Can you hear me say shh? I am always impressed by how 800 children in a room can actually be so attentive. I'm very proud of that. Please keep it up, okay? Nice job, guys. Next up, dancing Gongxi Gongxi, grade 3, Ms. Chin, and Ms. Barrera, grade 4. Nicely done, nicely done. Looking good in red, guys. Next up is the String Ensemble Winter Jazz doing Winter Jazz. This is the Josiah Quincy School Orchestra program doing this. And the composer is Gang Xing Wu. Nicely done, nicely done. I like the blue and red, you guys look great. Sounded great too. Next up, we have Miss G again, this time with her grade two dancers, doing the Taiwan Aboriginal dance.
Songs and dances are an important part of their culture to express their gratitude for the year and hopes for a great harvest. In this dance, the boys are girls and girls are giving thanks to Mother Nature.
Nicely said.
Nicely done, nicely done. Okay, next up. It's gonna take them a minute to set up, but it's the Flying Dragon! Ready for